A man died while his daughter was left critically injured after a car speeding collided with their scooter in Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu, on Sunday. Paramasivam, 55, and his daughter Deepika, 22, were returning home from a relative's house in Singanallur. The 22-year-old woman riding the two-wheeler was taking a right turn when the car coming in the opposite direction rammed into it, throwing her and her father on the road at Singanallur locality. Paramasivam died on spot, while his daughter, Deepika, was admitted to the Coimbatore Government Hospital with serious injuries. Police have registered a case against the youth driving the car for overspeeding and negligence in causing the fatal accident that occurred during the intense Sunday lockdown in force in Tamil Nadu, police said. Complete lockdowns are being observed in Tamil Nadu on Sundays from last month in a bid to contain the growing number of novel coronavirus cases, with only healthcare services and milk supply exempted. Vehicles are often seen overspeeding on deserted roads, and such cases are on the rise during the lockdown. This is the main cause of the accident, as mentioned by passers-by. As per data issued on August 2, the Tamil Nadu police have recorded 8,43,528 violations and have made 9,27,904 arrests and seized 6,61,299 vehicles so far. Police have also registered 8,43,528 FIRs and collected fines worth 19,42,72,598 rupees.